In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to create a grid overlay in Adobe Premiere Pro. We'll begin by creating a transparent video, and then we'll apply a grid to this transparent video. To do this, right-click in the project panel and select New Item. Then choose Transparent Video. And in these settings that pop up, you don't need to change anything. Just click OK. Next, drag and drop the transparent video onto your timeline, placing it above the footage you want to overlay with the grid. Now, with the transparent video selected, go to Effects and search for Grid. And double-click to apply. The grid will appear with a default white color, which might not always work with your footage. To change the color, go to the Effects Control panel and scroll down to the Grid Effects settings and click on the white color box next to Color and choose the color that best suits your project and press OK. And that's it. You successfully added a grid overlay to your video in Premiere Pro. If you found this tutorial helpful, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.